Europe was built on coal.
Comme doté du charbon et de l'acier, et d'une réalité vivante, c'est le commencement de l'Europe.
We all owe a great deal to the people who went down the coal mines each morning, looking forward to seeing light again at the end of the day. They risked their lives to bring warmth to their families and to give their communities the energy they needed to prosper. Coal may have run its course, but that energy and skill is needed now more than ever. The world is changing, and the younger generation needs new opportunities. People from the mining regions have to be at the heart of this transition. We all stand together to build a brighter future from this heritage.